my friend was a whore and dated everybody, and I had no choice but so, you know, overlap.
Okay.
So I tend to hang with hoes. So
oh,
she
wow.
went for lack of choices. For lack of choices. That was hilarious. That was good lighting.
I love it.
All right. Well. Now, here at the Claudia Jordan Show, we don't just have coonery and laughing and joking.
Mm-hmm.
We try to give back and help out people.
That's
and
right.
give advice.
Wait, what the hell is coon? You said coonery?
Yeah.
Coonery.
You know what a coon is?
You know
goddamn coon.
Isn't it like a
she
like
don't
a
know about coons.
Name for a bucket?
It is.
Yeah.
It's like shucking and jiving, goofy
coonery,
play.
Buffoonery.
Oh.
We'll explain that later, Shelly.
Okay.
All right. We have advice here, ladies. Turn
from
to
who?
The last
yes.
page.
Okay.
Oh, it's actually typed out that Potus did it. The research
oh,
you're supposed to do.
Advice?
Yes. She did it, since she did. Okay. How to cope if your best friend, or your boyfriend, and, shit, what am I trying to say? Your ex and your friend hook up.
Yeah.
Things to cope. So
right.
You guys can read some if you like.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'll do the first one. Y'all get ready, okay?
Okay.
And you do the second one and the third one.
Okay.
All right, ready?
Okay.
Allow yourself to be angry. You are betrayed. It's natural to feel like you want to spit in your friend's face and do a V, a Y-shaped cut in her chest and
God
reach
damn.
In and rip her heart out.
Like I just, saw.
Exactly. It's natural to do that and stuff, but you know, it's okay to be angry. So allow yourself to be angry for a little while. Don't let it go on too long.
Okay.
Vent. It's natural. Get it out of your system. Team Sabina.
Okay. Learn to forgive and forget. It does you no good to carry anger and resentment around because you'll take that into your next relationship. Very true.
Mm-hmm.
And that's the last thing you want to do is carry new baggage into a old baggage into a new relationship.
Flora, just the
go.
First paragraph is too
All
long.
Right.
All right, ready?
Count your blessings. Who needs enemies when you got motherfucking friends like these? I tell you.
That's right.
It's important to realize that this person was never really your best friend. Be glad that you have not wasted any more of your time with either of these MFs.
Easier said than done. What if he's fine, though?
Mm-hmm.
Shelly Rio!
Don't blame yourself for actions of others, yet do review your judgment. And only God can judge you, so don't worry about it.
Where are you?
of course.
We're 55 minutes into the Jesus hour. Thank you for tuning in.
He's always here.
Cam Sutter.
Yes, I agree with this one. Learn your lesson and move on. Take it all in. Breathe, exhale. Life is too short to obsess over things and people who are not worth it. Obviously, she wasn't worth the friendship, whatever.
Mm-hmm.
If you guys were that close, no matter how out of the blue the hookup might seem between your BFF, there are signals. Here are some subtle yet dangerous signs.
Mm.
We already went over.
Yes.
Ladies, what did we learn today? Besides, it's really a lot harder than it looks to host a show and keep it running smoothly and hit all the sound effects as you're supposed to.
Is there a cat in there?
I'm still mulling over what the hell a pilot is, McCam says.
Hey, you know what?
If it works for her. What have you learned?
Around a lot.
To me, what I've learned is definitely practice courtesy. If you think that you plan on dating your girls or your girl's ex or whatever, I think put it out on the table. If you're interested or genuinely interested in that person, you know, step up to your girl and say, hey, yo, I like this. I don't know about the grace period because we all know that's a gray area. It could be 2 minutes, 2 years. I don't know. But definitely, I don't think you can go wrong if you actually put it on the table. Be honest. Come to your friend and say, yo, I'm digging your boy.
Don't date ex-husbands.
Mm. I learned don't trust nobody.
Uh-huh. Damn.
That's Look, it.
I think this, ladies. I still feel like in some occasions, you know, it can make sense. I feel like the way the things work, sometimes timing, you know, it's like, damn, he met her first, but if he would have met you first, it maybe would have worked out with you. And also, if you're going to be open-minded to your friend being accepting of you dating one of their exes, you also have to be okay mm-hmm. when it comes back on to you.
Are you looking in the mirror when you say that?
No, I'm actually not making, I'm not making eyes
no,
like
no,
I'm
eye
contact right now. So, yeah, I'm just saying. And, yeah, you have to be open to it happening to you as well. And, you know,
make sure he's worth it.
Yeah.
I mean, dang.
And
you might be just a loser.
And also be prepared for your friendship to, you know, fall apart.
If you're going to take a risk like that, it's going to be on some soulmate.
That's right.
All right, ladies, where can they find us on the internet?
The Claudia J Show on Twitter. The Single Life with CJ on MySpace. I'm at Tina Davina on Hidden Beach. And YouTube me with Divine Rags.
Flora, where can they buy those fantastic cakes?
All right, at www.sweetavenuela.com. And I do cupcakes.
All right.
All right. Love them.
Shelly Rio, where can they see you blogging and eating donuts?
ShellyRio.com/blog. I updated my blog again. You
quit
know.
Eating donuts at midnight.
Right.
Hyphen Krispy Kreme. Quit eating donuts at midnight. Yes, listen, and follow me on Twitter, ShellyRio.
Okay.
Cam Stunna, where can they find you?
I came prepared this time. You can find me on Twitter, Cam7Horn, Facebook, Cam Horn, and I got my own website, y'all.
Oh, what is it?
Okay. CamHorn.com. Also, ValleywoodFitGirlsClub.com. We working it out, making it look good. Check us out.
We have a group of workout girls. And if you have relationship issues, hit us up at any of those addresses we just mentioned, mm-hmm. and we will start to address them. We want to start giving out advice. I know it seems crazy getting advice from us, but we do have some knowledge of something.
Sometimes.
So we'd love to you know, share that with you. Hit me up at Claudia Jordan on Twitter. And this Sunday, August 23rd, please watch me. I'm co-hosting the Miss Universe pageant live from the Bahamas. It's a big break for me. Yes. 9 p.m. this
so proud
Sunday.
Of you.
Thank you very much. I will deny any of these conversations when I get down there. I'll
yes,
be a lady.
Of course.
I'll deny
Absolutely.
Any affiliation with the show. Join us every week when Mondays here at the box
7 p.m.
PST. Yeah, and then 10 on the
And there you go.
Serious.
All right, great
show.
Great show, guys. Ladies. You say that's your boyfriend, you say I'm out of line.